Hey, it's Earthcastle. Sorry I've been gone for so long. I've had a lot of stuff going on recently, like going to Manchester and school, and maybe I might have forgot. But I'm back now, hopefully. Anyway, today I'll teach you how to make detailed roofs in the Hammer Editor. Here we have the plainest roof possible. Literally just the top of a building with a different texture. The first roof I'll be making is a pointed metal roof. First, make a brush across half the length of the roof. The shorter it is, the shorter your roof will be. Then, snip the brush into a diagonal metal sheet. To do this, just snip from the bottom left of the brush to the top right, and make sure to leave at least 2-4 unit gaps for the thickness of the sheet. Then, duplicate the brush and rotate it to the other side. If your texture is not seamless, I recommend fitting it to the roof. This texture works especially well as the rust on the top makes the top of the roof look more worn, while the slanted sides are much cleaner. After this, make another brush across the whole of the roof and snip any parts that are going through the metal roof. This fills in the empty space where the sheets were resting before. I'd recommend using the same texture as the walls or an alternate version to create a seamless transition between the two wall parts. Now that we have a good looking roof, we can add the smaller details. Something I've started to do recently is add chimneys to my roofs, to make them seem more factory-like, and to add some versatility in the shapes of the roof. You could even add smoke to the chimneys, by watching my tutorial on smoke in the top right corner. I also made one of the chimneys chipped, to add a sense of age to the building, and implying that it's not very well kept and has been there for a while. I also added windows by copying one side of the roof and snipping it down into a smaller brush, then adding a window texture to the top. To give the roof some varied height, I decided to add an elevated area on one side with its own smaller roof. I think this roof looks really good and can add a lot of vertical detail to your buildings. Even if you're on the ground level, you can still see it. Next, I'll be making a flat roof. First, make a border around the roof. This sections off the roof and makes sure you don't accidentally fall off the roof. For this one, I again added an elevated area to add a physical way to get up onto the roof and to add some vertical height to it. Then I added in a large AC unit prop to give the roof some detail and just to look cool. I also added two vents in the floor that are actually partially sunken to create a more interesting and bumpy terrain. I added some metal sheets on the roof to give it some interesting texture and to add some needed clutter. I also added trash stains to give the roof a more abandoned feeling. And that's all the roof's done. I think the flat roof works much better for active gameplay on the roof, but the pointed metal sheet roof looks nice as well. If you like this video, make sure to check out my other Hammer content, and that's all for now. See you.